First, I've been asked to talk about a little bit about OHMIC. So I do have a graphic. Okay, there we go. OHMIC has a single science goal to determine how electromagnetic energy is converted to particle energy to produce the aurora and ionospheric outflow. What's different about it from previous missions in this field are we have two spacecraft with particle and field measurements at high time resolution and auroral imaging, both large-scale imaging and fine-scale imaging, as shown on this slide.